Wow, He-Man has been in control for the majority of this match. More clubbing blows to Guile here. Gets one shot in and He-Man hits like five. Back comes Guile and... Oh, what a suplex on the floor! Ref's up to eight. He's back in the ring. Rick is DT'd. Now He-Man bulldogs him on the... In a corner there. Nice to try a bear hug. Guile in trouble here. He may not make it to Superman at Winter Slam. Or maybe not. Oh, what a counter there. About a supersonic boom. And he gets a two count. Only on that move. Oh, look at this! He's got the Power Grayskull! Power Grayskull! He may have to tap out here. He is in trouble with this. I don't know. I don't think he can get out of this. Is he gonna tap out here? Oh, somehow he slipped out of the hold. Ned's gonna try an American Slam. No, that's countered. He's going for it again, second time! Oh, what resourcefulness. He's able to grab the rope. Going for a break. Still in this. So is He-Man. Now Guile. Elbow off the second rope. Looking for what offense he can. Works over the leg here. You may be thinking ankle lock to send a message to Superman. You bet he is. Oh, here we go. Got locked on good here. Did he make Optimus Prime tap out to this? He-Man's fighting to the ropes. He's able to get there. And He-Man's fighting back now. Maybe not. Now it's Guile. Oh, what a suplex. Push him hard into the corner. Now what's he gonna do? Maybe a superplex? Oh, superplex! That'll take a lot out of you. Another American Slam! Covers! No! Kicked out! Now He-Man with strength! What's it going for here? Wait! Maybe the He-Manator! Look at this! With a He-Manator! Has to pull him away from the ropes! But he can't! Kicked out! Too much time! God, what a drop kick! That had impact right on it! Sends him hard into the corner! Hard again! into that corner. You sent him into all... Now all four! And, oh, what a suplex. But now he's going for a bear hug of his own here! Didn't know he could do that. Couldn't keep it on, though. Trying to face lock, that didn't work. Another suplex! And a DDT! He's really delivering the moves now. Just looking to find a way to get the win here. Here we go, American Slam, got it! Now to the top! All-American Splash, he got it! Hooks the leg! And wins! Guile is your winner. But what's a battle. He-Man came out, looked in control. Guile withstood all the punishment. Came away with the victory. Will he do the same when he faces Superman, no holds barred, at Winter Slam? That's the big question. Guile, at least tonight, proved he truly is superior, at least to He-Man.
Some call these men the greatest entertainers on Earth, flying without wings, defying physical limitations. But the risks these men take are great. Bodies have been battered, necks broken, careers ended in an instant. Yes, this is entertainment, but the hazards are real. No matter who you are, whatever you do, please don't try this at home.
Anakin making threats, saying that Urlacher's future is in his hands. Well, I'm being told that this is where we will learn the participants that will be in the Hydra Gauntlet. There's one right there. Albert Wesker is going to be one of the men that has been confirmed for the Hydra Gauntlet match at Winter Slam for the SCW Championship. The Shazam, Edward Elric, Hellboy are in. The six men in the six-man tag team match will be confirmed editions, and there you go, there's one of them, Albert Wesker.
I walk along the avenue.
And here comes
I never thought I'd meet a girl
former
like
hardcore
you.
Champ Tommy Vercetti.
Like
Slam and Jam Hall of Famer.
With auburn hair and tawny eyes. The kind of eyes that hypnotize me through. You hypnotize me through.
And Tommy Vercetti. UWO Heavyweight Champion,
so
Slam and Jam Champion. Pretty sure he's held that title. Slam and Jam Hall of Famer. He's probably held every title of Slam and Jam 100 times. Former Hardcore Champion. Show you who else will be. Oh boy. None other than. Oh, we don't have a nickname for him. Just call him Dante. Mr. Silverhair himself. He is going to be in there, so we now know Albert Wesker, Tommy Vercetti, and Dante. All getting opportunities at the SCW Championship, a title none of them have ever held. Dante's been internet champ, tier one champ, tag team champ. And, oh boy, he's getting another chance. No, then the Asgardian. The god. Is he a god? Demigod? I don't know. Shazam does not believe he's a god. Well, he did beat him in blood, sweat, and tears, and perhaps no more or more disappointed than Thor himself. But he's gonna get another chance. And he'll be in this six-man tag with other participants. It'll be Wesker, Vercetti, and Dante up against Thor and two more partners. We're gonna come out and we'll also be part of the Hydra Gauntlet match at Winter Slam. Who will be in the match and who will be Thor's partners in this match? Oh boy. Well, the last clash, he took the hardcore title from Tommy Vercetti. And now, he can take the SCW Championship from Shazam in the Hydra Gauntlet. He's getting a shot. The SCW Championship. The angry video game nerd. Video game nerd made his SCW debut. 2014's match at Destiny. And he's had issues with Tommy Vercetti since he made his SCW debut in the 2016 match at Destiny. He exchanged the hardcore title between the two of them. One of them could walk out of Pittsburgh, the SCW champion. Remember, still to come, we've got Edward Elric versus the champion Shazam later tonight. Who will be the last? Oh, yeah. The legend. Six times. Looking for number seven. Spider-Man. He's going to be in the match. Why not? We'll be looking to make more history at Blood, Sweat, and Tears. He decimated Spider-Man. He decimated the Joker. We saw it.
Now.
So he's gonna bring up the black suit. And then he attacked from behind.
Son, you've got to see.
He humiliated the Joker.
His
last two blood streaks. He's beaten his opponent under 2 minutes. He does not get paid by the hour.
But
I fear this Hydra gauntlet is gonna be an endurance. So we've seen Spider-Man can endure. It's one Iron Man matches.
To make the calls, making them fall. You're not
one Legends Championship, Tag Team Championship, six-time SCW Champion. Could make more history at Winter Slam. So six-man tag, Spider-Man, Thor, and Angry Video Game Nerd versus Wesker, Dante, and Tommy Vercetti. What a six-man. This is an all-star game here. Superstars competing. A six-man tag. And all of them will have a shot at the SCW Championship at Winter Slam. Spider-Man with a run and a Tommy Vercetti. How about tagging the nerd? Here we go. They're feeling good after taking back the hardcore tile and flipping Vercetti the bird there. In the corner. Vercetti down. Catches his foot in a dropkick. Tag to Dante. Clotheslines. And look at this here. And now a cheap shot there. The Spider-Man Vercetti going after Spider-Man. Spider-Man fighting back. I think there was a tag to Thor there. Looks like yes indeed there was. So Wesker and Thor were in the main event at Superstar Clash recently. Both apparently impressed. Seem to be officials, they're both going to be in this Hydra Gauntlet match. Dante knocks him down to the floor. Now he goes after Tommy Vercetti. Thor beat Tommy Vercetti in the SCW tournament. Yeah, Thor in control here. But although he's in the wrong corner because he's up against all three of his opponents right now. A cheap shot to Spider-Man and the nerd. Unless he goes after Wesker. He gets speared by Dante! We're rolled to the outside. And it's just a melee here. Look at this. I don't know if you're able to call this if you're the ref. The nerd. We got Spider-Man in there. Thor. Wesker's staying in his corner. I believe it's Dante and Thor who are the legal men here. Vercetti goes after the nerd on the outside. It's a back Russian leg sweep. And now look at Thor's got Dante. In a hold it in the hammer lock, but manages to get out of it. Thor may have been distracted. Yeah, look at this, Dante's going for the DMT! The devil may tap! It was too close to the ropes, though. Oh, Dante goes down to the floor! And Thor follows him by diving! This has been one crazy six-man! It's gonna happen when all these men are in the Hydra Gauntlet match for the SCW Championship at Winter Slam! If I mentioned that enough already, I'll tell you you're in the wrong corner. Rossetti just elbowed the nerd there. No love lost between these two men. Oh, and here comes Thor. Puts him into the ring. Everybody's... Oh, what a suplex. It's clothesline. Got cheap shots. Into the corner. Rossetti sends Thor running into the corner. Is Wesker now the legal man? I think there was a tag. Yep. Oh, Wesker's cursed backbreaker. Rolls to the outside. There's Dante. Look out, Thor. Look out, Dante. Yeah, back in the ring. Here's Wesker. Oh, what a move right there. What a nice clubbing blow there. Momentum is at stake here in this six-man tag. All these men. Wesker gets backdropped. Brian needs to make a tag, but instead goes to the top. Now maybe make a tag. He's gonna make the tag to Spider-Man. Wesker gets decked. Rossetti is knocked off the apron.